Hello everyone. Took all this time to get Kitty Cam set up, and the kitties all disappeared. They were like both sitting there in the hallway. They heard me go live. And then they left me. I learned something sad. I learned I can't actually go back into the castle, like ever. All of that loot in there is gone forever. Hopefully it wasn't linked to an achievement. Because that would make me really mad. Okay, so I think I'd explored all I could in this area. I couldn't get into that. Yeah, village is basically explored. Was there a well? How do I get back to the vineyard? Okay. Well, I guess we go to this door. Okay. Grave and a skeleton. Sorry, I just need to double check that sound's working. Okay, sound is working. Oh no. Oh no. Thought I heard something move. No? Nothing up here? Nothing at all? My dolls. A big old bridge. Big ol' nope.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
That's not Mia, buddy. You're tripping. Oh, shoot. I wonder how long I've been doing double sound for. Oh, I can't run right now.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Bienvenido, 19. Read from the binds of flesh, she now walks the valley of death.
Am I loose?
Oh, Bienvenido's treasure. Could be. Of your memories. Oh, does it want me to put in the family photo? It's telling me there's a treasure here. I don't really see anything that looks like a box or a treasure. So I guess I put the family photo in here.
What's going on?
Either one of these old-timey elevator things. Did I miss something? I mean, the lights went out. That wasn't super scary. Here's the mansion, the Dollmaker's mansion. Merchant mentioned. How does the question is, how does Duke know so much about this? The Duke, I guess. Yes, Beneviento. Huh, there's been like zero loot. Oh. Destroy the warding goat. Lady posing with a creepy doll. It's telling me there's loot in here, but, like, I haven't seen anything to even pick up in this area. There's no drawers to open. That doll is terrifying. A shiny to shoot somewhere? I don't like that there's a doll. Like turning my back on the doll. Why is there a doll? Why doll? Why is there no loot? Ethan just like in some kind of weird freaked out state where he won't pick anything up or interact with anything? Oh, here go. Gonna be a doll in here. Oh, no. Like you, doll. Place doesn't look very well kept up. Or at least this particular corridor. Huh. There's like nothing happening, and that's kind of just as scary as crap happening. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. Somebody was into herbs? Oh, this looks like it can be moved. Oh, projector? I think I just found my new favorite thing to do. Oh. We're just gonna make Ethan hyperventilate. Oh hey! Actually something happening. Hello?
Gun.
Oh, everything is gone. Everything is gone. You think I'd make a much better? Like in the depression. I don't know. Maybe a nice big bear husbando could fit into the Oh. Huh. I don't know what I wanted to do that for. That's Mia.
Is this a doll of Mia?
How do you know so much about me? Do they have her body? Why am I doing this? Why am I disassembling this doll? Oh well, we did it. Ethan can't even punch, like, that much. Is this a more puzzly section, I guess? Anything else I can interact with in this room? Oh wait, hold on. There's something in cell phones, I need some kind of tool to get it. Crap going on with this doll, and I do not like it, like, one bit. Is that the left eye? That is the left eye. Can I examine the right eye too? Hate it. Oh wait. Oh. Been locked in here. I haven't seen any numbers. Wow, this part's gonna take me a while, I think. I hate it so much. Oh. Three eyes, all closed. Bandages are too tough. I need something to cut them. Okay. Hello? Why can't I move? Well, I haven't really seen anything else I can interact with. Okay. I probably need to find the third round thingy. Who knows where it could be hiding? I'm surprised I haven't been taunted for being dumb yet. I'm so bad at escape rooms. Maybe my brain is just too tired to deal with this. Wedding ring. Aha. 052911. Pregnant woman. Huh? Interesting. Really like this person pulling my string. The memento of my time with Ethan, but this music box no longer plays.
Why is this here?
Don't play, something's not right. There's kind of some like etch marks, which is kind of what I'm looking at right now. Let's try that. Tweezers? Oh, I could use that to get whatever's out of the mouth. I can get the thing that's in the mouth out. Empty. The sound design in this game, I think they did a really good job. Red now. Oh, it's Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us. Wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Need a thing of film. Guessing this won't work. Okay. Yeah. Eat messing with this doll. Ah, film. Take a screenshot. They might need that later. Take a screenshot of some of these things because they're clearly parts of puzzles. Wait, you just put it down. Can't like rotate it. Hi, Mia. Why has this become layers of fear all of a sudden? Proof of everlasting love. Music box. Best friend, fairy tale, most important thing in the world, wedding gift. I think, let's try that. Okay. Some kind of tunnel, is it? And a well? With a ladder and an empty crib. Indoors, guess it's where I go. Next. Bandages are too tough. I need something to cut them. Oh. Thank you. Don't like the scissors either. Everything is making me feel icky. Hello, Mother Miranda. I would like to get off this island, please. Or, please. Oh my gosh, I just was at the phone. Hello?
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Wait, she didn't say goodbye. Why are you hanging up on her? Rude. could fit in the, a baby. Oh, this is just taking me back here. Oh, I've got the scissors now. Missing the heart. Okay, that was, okay. So we're supposed to go down here and into a well, I think. I hear, there's something. What is the secret that Mia has been keeping from Ethan? That she's still infected? I mean, even if she was treated with the fungal thing. Breaker box key. Totally is layers of fear now. I don't like this one bit. Oh my god! Creepy baby monster! Hate everything about this place. Ah. I hate it so much. Where did it go? Where did it go? Is it even real? Ethan that scared of his child? You. Going to give out here in a bit. Hide. Send me to my stall. No. Ah! I figured it'd be the creepy baby thing. Hate that I can't turn around. Okay, we're just gonna sit here and wait for our death. Creepy. Is there game ca- Oh, what happened to the game capture? Oh shoot, have I been on the wrong screen this whole time? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, I was on the wrong screen this whole time. It's like the first 40 minutes of stream is just the splash screen. Oh. Cause no one said I was on the wrong screen. Well, no one said something. I hate everything about this part of the game. Oh no. Gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Let me in! Oh. I guess I had to hit the button. Nummy daddy. Let me in, damn it. Fresh hell am I in for now? This is all. I'm gonna die. This is just awful. I hate this. Oh, blood. Aha! Hi, Tyler.
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Oh!
It's over.
Why not rip its head off? Yeah, that would work.
Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Why would I take the doll? Legs
too.
Who did you just kill, the doll maker? That was an interesting sequence. It all felt very short. Am I still super injured? Yeah. Like I'm missing some piece of a crest. I come back for it later. Wait. Different. Oh boy. How many friends do we have? A lot. Oh, hi friends. Oh. I'm hitting space! Ah! Oh. What is this that I just picked up? Pump action. Better shotgun. I guess I'll sell the other shotgun. I mean, it feels like I'm just accumulating weapons, like, left and right. Really? Goodness, this thing, these things are tough. Oh, this is open now. Photo of a strange bird. Oh, that's something for back in the village. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she'd always feared others due to the scar across her face. Her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie. And yell, her father made her. I'm forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Auntie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother? Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. Don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Huh. Oh, another one of those ball things. Well, it kind of sucks that for the first good chunk of the stream, I had the wrong window. Thank you. Shit. I hit block too late. Oh boy. Oh, I hear a lot of them. Got a ton of scrap. Oh my gosh! I'm getting so tired of these guys. Why? Donna's creepy ass doll, it won't move anymore.
Does this look familiar to you?
You're an asshole.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Flashbangs, explosive rounds. Yay, thank you for the hugs.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
You can never have too much ammo. Yep. Where's Bron? Hi, Bron.
Delighted to. To hunger is to be alive. You'll be slaughtered.
Heard the tactical gun. I don't think I have anything else I can cook, though.
Bring things in droves. Good day, then.
I don't like it. Oh. We are halfway through collecting the body parts. I can unlock that door now. I wonder who we're going to have to deal with next. Oh! This is a fear, it won't last much longer if it's shuffling outside. Barely flinched when I shot it, I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Still, I won't allow down like a dog. If I get to the old windmill, I can stop it, I can protect you, it's so close. And I'm so cold, my legs are warm. I'm sorry, Louisa, please protect me. What the hell was that thing? Is that Louisa's husband? So that thing's gonna be patrolling around. Lovely. How am I supposed to get past it, though? Or do I just not deal with this part of the... I want to get the cheek and... Let's kill chickens. Get to the chickens. I need water. I'll be right back. Okay. I want to get across that bridge, but that's exactly where the thing is patrolling right now. Hi, Crosby. How do I get to this door? Climbing substance is breakable, though. What's up, Crosby? Can I help you, sir? I'd love to get there, but that would require sneaking past that guy again. Good, Katie. You know what, I'm gonna try it. Fun to try it. It was a mistake. I can't really tell where it is right now. Oh, wait. What is this? Ooh! Night, Tyler! Thanks for the kitty shark. I think, is this a grenade launcher? It is a grenade launcher. Yeah. Crosby. Why you gotta attack the floor, buddy? Still locked, so... Hi.
Welcome, Ethan.
It can't be upgraded. I think I need to sell my 1897.
To hunger used to be alive. Au revoir.
I don't like you. Gross me out. Mouth noises. What do you want, Kitty? Can I help you, sir? I'm a little occupied at the moment. What's up, Crosby? What's up, Crosby? What's left? Come here. Hi. This is like the fifth time you've been up in my lap today. Yeah? What? Happy birthday, Crosby. That's my junk that you're stepping on. Sitting here purring and stepping all over everything. Yeah. Oh, really? Guessing it's the birthday? Never forget her fifth birthday. 2709-17. Oh. Steel harvest? What's up, kitty cat? There's still goodies in here somewhere. What's up, Cosby Kitty? You want attention so bad, but you always ask for attention at such bad times. Yeah. What's wrong? What's wrong, kitty? Ails you, kitty cat. I'm missing in here. Seriously, though. Missing in here. Hello, treasure. Where are you? Gotta be like a little tiny thing of gunpowder or something that's like in a corner somewhere. What are all of these useful tools that I should grab? Like, do I have a hammer? Instead of a freaking rinky-dinky knife? Is there like a shiny in a wall or something? Well, that was violent and didn't get us anywhere. What are you doing, silly kitty? Oh. You know where the treasure is, kitties? Let me see. Oh. Oh, I didn't pick up that one thing back in the graveyard, now that I think about it. Is that the last thing I needed? Yeah, okay. That's pretty well hidden, actually. Miss a well or something area, suddenly I'm like, okay, so we need to go back to the one place and collect that treasure. I think I was being assaulted. Around the time that it showed up. I don't think I actually grabbed it. Yeah. Doesn't seem like this particular chapter unlocked a whole lot of backtracking. Heck, I don't even think we found the ball. Hi.
Shall I choose something for you? This should be enough.
Question is, do I keep dropping money into the old pistol, or do I use the new, do I dump money into the new pistol?
One moment, please.
Said we'll dump money into the sniper rifle.
Have a wonderful adventure.
I want to go check something in the cemetery real fast. Oh, the types of enemies have changed. Oh, is there new data here? Oh, no new data here. Do any of these have yellow flowers? Six swing gun born. Okay. I could fight these guys, but I don't really see the point. And I could get money in. Cost of resources. Money makes the power go up. What's up, Maisie? It's meow to you too. Okay. Head into the new area. If it actually could get in there or not. Damn it! Where I need to go. Okay. All right. There we go. Sorry, Piggy. To the windmill. another save point. Is there more elevator? I think I already found that rare animal. I believe that there's a shovel in the tunnel. I mean, they're excavating recently? You can kind of see me. He's just chilling. I wonder if this next lord is going to be as easy to take down as the last one was. I feel like the last one didn't really put up a huge fight other than the giant mind just messing with Ethan's mind.
Just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
We already got it.
Get out of here. Damn, this way's no good.
This other route that had the door. So this guy's a lot smarter than they look. Oh. Outside. basically tricked me into talking. The boat key in the shack of the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death with no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Boat key. The way that led to the arena, what it looks like. Dealing with you. Shoot, I'm in trouble. Oh, I don't have a heal. Perfect crystal sculptor. I make some shotgun ammo. Oops. Oh, that's the area blocked off. hoodie's in here somewhere. Oh shoot, I need to be ending stream. I don't know. I don't know if I can get back to a save point. That it? Yep. Get back to the watermill and save. Where? Oh. Mind game, give me a save point. Need to end. Oh, there's a secret kitty under my feet. Gotta be careful. Get this treasure over here then. Okay, good. It's not gonna make me put in the key every single time. Big fishy. Crazy girl, hello. How are you, crazy? I need to be getting off and going to bed. Don't die. I need to find a save point. There's no treasure here. How are you doing, crazy? Hello?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Chris?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Live a little, stay up to 9:30, but I have a kitty that needs medication.
Oh.
Hanging out under my feet. Oh.
Bush!
Shit, stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Wait. Miranda is already preparing a cell.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, okay. Also, I had the second COVID vaccination shot yesterday. So I'm really worn out from that.
What am I supposed to do?
Find a save point.
He said the exit's underwater.
In an instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to local aquatic life. It is advisory journal access water using the following steps. Move the windmills with the crank to start the electricity of the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. Okay.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
That might be important. A save point in here? No, of course not. Oh, hi, merchant.
Naturally. Oh, you've brought in something special.
That's a plan.
One moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Oh, excellent.
Oh, I can do this one now.
Carry on. Thank you. Now to cook.
Yeah, I have been working at home since COVID hit, and it's driving me crazy, really.
Finished.
I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again. This is all an investment. It's sure to be a good meal.
Alrighty. Yeah, I need to call it here because I need a kitty who needs medication. I need to sleep. I am very tired. Things that most people struggle with. Yeah, the whole not being able to interact with adults regularly. Like, when was the last time I spent time with adults? I was recently actually. I guess it was family. But most of the time, it's digitally, like over Discord. Let me turn on the light real fast. Upside down kitty cam? Where is he? He blends in, that's Crosby. That black mass right there. Crosby! Crosby! You can kinda see there's a cat there. Just hanging out. In the dark. Oh no, yeah. That would be rough. Okay, let's go find someone to raid. Anyone I'm following that's playing this game. There he is. We're gonna go raid them real fast. Raid them and then run away. Sound looks like they're further along in the game than I am. So let's raid them real fast. I apologize that I'm ending so quickly since you arrived crazy, but I'm exhausted. I didn't sleep very well. Yeah, this shirt, I bought it. I kind of actually kind of regret buying it because it's not super politically correct. The back is even worse. The back says, I simply enjoy cats, but I could never eat a whole one myself. And days when I feel really annoyed with the cats in the morning, I'll put it on, and I didn't even think, and I just grabbed it this morning. So yeah, I got it. It's yeah, so let's go raid Madame Moonshadow. She is a very nice caster. She does all sorts of horror. I think she does horror games, but she's a little further along in the game than me. Yeah, it's a shirt that I bought that I thought it was funny at the time, and now I'm like, I kind of want to get rid of it, because it's kind of, yeah, kind of offensive. Anyways, everyone, thank you so much for hanging out. I might be back on with this tomorrow night. We'll see how I'm feeling. Remember that you matter, and you are wanted. I'll see you next time.